Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy, Optic Elks here, or Kid Elks. Whichever one you're okay with, it doesn't matter to me just as long as I get big. But that's besides the point. I'm here with some DC Universe. As you can see, I have super speed, the colors of the Flash. The Flash is my favorite superhero. Not gonna lie. I love the Flash. He's my favorite superhero out of all superheroes. He will eliminate every superhero there is. Doesn't matter if you're the Hulk. Thor does not matter. All he has to do is face his hand through your chest and you're dead. But anyways, that's besides the point. We're here to start doing some missions, but it keeps saying press to access your journal and select a mission. Select a mission to track. I'm in my journal. Wait, what? Oh, here we go. I'm in my journal. Wow. Now wants to come.
Oracle here. Great news.
Oh, never mind.
Your good work has made a difference. You are invited to the Watchtower. The Justice League officially invites you up to our satellite HQ. Get to the nearest teleporter, and I'll show you around.
So I gotta go to the Watchtower. Well, let's make our way to the Watchtower with our super speed. Ooh, who is that? Boy needs to think about going to the eye doctors. Ooh. But anyways, let me activate that super speed. So I need to go to the Watchtower. Oh, Watchtower. Oh, yeah. Deathstroke and Gorilla Grodd. Who knew they would be hanging up there? I'm a very big superhero freak. Trust me, there's a lot. I have not mentioned on YouTube. But anyways, sorry from that. Let's go put this super speed to some use. Alright, I'm gonna shut up now.
This is it, the Watchtower. We retrofitted it a bit for all you new heroes. The Green Lantern John Stewart drew up the plans. He's an architect. Just follow your mini-map and activate the consoles. I'll tell you about the place. If you're working with Superman, then the Meta Wing was designed for you. You'll be spending a lot of time here with other meta heroes like the Flash and Power Girl. Check out the vendor's console for specialized meta human strength equipment. With your superpowers, you need gear.
Feeling you. I'm really feeling you. Let's go, hey. One. Which one? Oh, is it this one?
The Justice League Watchtower was specially designed to help heroes meet and get the equipment they need. But it's an unwritten JLA rule
that you must gain. I had another friend that could join me with this, but I think I might be the only one on my friends list who has DC Universe. But anyways, to continue, as I said probably before, that's besides the point. Must be missing something.
Each wing in the Watchtower has its own bank. Wayne Enterprises, Queen Industries, and others all contribute to a fund that rewards heroic activity and provides this secure storage for your gear.
Whoa. Whoa. Ooh. Access the console in the central hub. Oh, I gotta run up there. Let's go. There we go.
Welcome to the Watchtower's central hub. You can get to just about anywhere in the Watchtower from here. All three wings, the mailboxes, the monitor womb, and the war room. The Watchtower itself is visible from Earth and maintains multiple security measures to keep the society and villains at bay.
Where does a brother go now?
Welcome to the heart of the Watchtower. This is where the Martian Manhunter determines our global alerts from data in the monitor womb. The Huntress is also on hand, with investigations from the Question. Across the way is the Hall of Heroes, where Batman, Superman, and Wonder Woman coordinate the League. Only official Justice League members can enter the hall.
I'm official Justice League, does that count? Once I hit level 9, I'm definitely getting that ability that allows you to harness the Speed Force. Okay, Watchtower War Room. Dang, man, I'm as clueless as a rock. Let me check my map. I want to know where I gotta go. So I gotta find the war room? That's what they said. They said the war room. Where could this war room possibly be where I cannot find it? War Room, where are you? I know, this is the main central hub. Yes, I know. Once I find this war room, then I'll be golden. We just keep going this way. Are you kidding me? The arrow keeps telling me to go this way. You know what? I'm gonna smack it across the face. Something tells me I'm underneath it. Definitely tells me I'm underneath it. Watchtower War Room.
I hope the heroes kick your ass.
There was no need for the language there, young fella. Now that is what you call righteous. Alright, I'm stupid. Is that the war room? Speedster helmet.
Game, the one and only English bug. Every day you can use it.
Hey, I'm Beast Boy. Yeah, you know, the super-powered hunk of green who can take on any animal form. And if you want to find out what it's like to fight like someone else, check out Watchtower's battle simulation. You'll get all of another hero or villain's skills and powers to use in simulated combat.
Hmm. Oh, I forgot those are the places where I gotta go.
War room, our state-of-the-art training area. Talk to Beast Boy for access to the simulator where you can practice other hero and villain moves. Ambush Bug takes care of our vault drops.
Boy, they better have me do all this. They better invite me to the dang Justice League, boy. Oh, I'm over here like, did I just fall off the edge?
You're now at the Watchtower Reactor Core. Star Labs and Firestorm rigged it to power the entire Watchtower. If you're looking to immediately take out some villains, you'll find Hawkman and Cyborg here with the latest intel.
Want to talk to the superheroes, but I'm the new superhero. Oh, Obi.
Always nice to pass through the aquacultural area, a little green spot in the midst of this gigantic satellite. This is where we keep Star Labs Recalibrating Attributes devices, or RADs. Want to refocus your skills to refine your edge? Take a look.
I don't know if they heard about me. You know, the new being the new speedster and all. I don't want to hurt nobody's feelings. Right, that was pretty high.
The Watchtower hangar holds some small portion of the Watchtower fleet. The Flash is usually here with information on various races rigged all over the world.
Come on down to the
oop. So there you have it. The Justice League Watchtower. You're now part of a mighty heroic tradition. Welcome, and make us proud. I'm sure we'll be talking again soon. Oracle out.
Ooh, thank you. She is finally out. I love you for that, Oracle. Thank you. Now let's access this journal.
Great job out there, but as your challenge
Yay,
is
level
to
9.
Level, you'll want to do some R&D to modify your or even create some support items. The Lords of Order, Project Cadmus, and Magnus Robotics have stepped up to offer a hand. Why don't you go chat with Mickey Cannon in the Meta Wing? He's the director of Project Cadmus and can give you the lowdown on how to get an edge with research and development.
Ooh, finally! Whoa! Alright, I get it. Alright, now we definitely need to get out of here so we can test this out.
Hey, kid. Cannon's the name. Mickey Cannon. I'm the director of Project Cadmus.
No, I don't want to listen to that.
I'm here to help all you Meta folks get the hang of research and development. A little know-how about your gear and yourself can help turn the battle in your favor. Once you get yourself some plans and some components, you can use this R&D station to fix up lots of things. Here, take these items. They'll help you get going.
That's funny. Oh, that's what it was saying. Once we are done with this mission or objective, guys, we will go down to Earth and I will show all the abilities that I just bought. Because at level 9, that's when you can, you know, start to upgrade, you know, and stuff, look towards the Speed Force.
Welcome, welcome, one and all, to Joker's Room of Fun, Mayhem, and Prizes. What will it be? Something to flatten your opponents? Or just some useless crap? Who knows? You pays your money and you takes your chances. Break the presents and get your prizes.
Goodness gracious, Joker.
That's it. Game's over. Step along, nothing to see. Get going before my good mood wears off. That means now.
Well, now, guys, we can go down to, you know, the normal Earth. We'll go down to Earth. And I'll show y'all some of this. I'll show you guys the abilities that I just bought and stuff, so. Alright, I'm done. I get it.
Anything good? I always hope for Argyle socks, but I never get them. Anyway, every day you can use your communicator and check out the vault. Don't be a stranger.
So where do we need to go? Oh yeah, this way. Wrong. My dog is going crazy right now. Let me close this. Y'all probably couldn't hear any of the words that came out of my mouth. This is the Doge. gotta be so grueling, man? But anyways, yeah, I'll show y'all this. I'll show y'all's the abilities. So this is LTY. I was not ready for Chinatown, but speed. Run, Barry. Run. Ooh, these abilities are... Why did I get a Joker jacket? Oh, alright, that helmet's pretty cool.
Good. Now that you have a theme for your base, you need to get a deed. These are used to actually grant base ownership and to select a location for the entrance.
Impressive.
I'm on a thug part of the... Ooh, Sydney! Let's go to Sydney. Sydney, here we come. Anyways, that's besides the point. Let's let our little buddy Flash go.
There you go. Now, when you use your deed, it will grant you access to a base and allow you to choose a location in Metropolis or Gotham for the entrance. Give it a go.
Are you not amazed? I'm trying to figure out why I have those crusty old robotic things on. We gotta figure out what that does. Like, is it like, do I phase through stuff? No, forget it right now. But aside from that, yes, let's use this deed.
Alright, head.
Well, every superhero gotta have a base. Here we go with our base. But anyways,
this is your mainframe, whoa, the nerve center of your lair. You can use it to gain access to powerful tools like orbital strikes, backup reinforcements, and powerful equipment mods.
Whoa, what was this mobile strike?
As well, so be sure
you better pause.
Access to more powerful features. This is your dispenser, where you'll retrieve the items that you've selected in the mainframe, such as communicators for your backup and orbital strikes. Finally, this is your base's control panel. It's used to enter decoration mode, alter some of the colors of your base, and for other utility purposes. That's just the tip of the iceberg when it comes to owning and operating your base. Let's get started on placing some base items. I've given you a few things. Check your inventory and collect the base items.
Hold up, let me see a quick thing. Let's see.
Now that you've added the base items to your base inventory, use the control panel to enter decorator mode.
Anyways.
While in decorator mode, you can place your items at the appropriate markers. While most basic, there are amenities you can acquire that have very specific functions like bank, mail, and broker access. However, amenities can only be placed at specific markers. Once you've filled up enough markers, you will unlock free placement mode and be able to place base items almost anywhere. So, that about wraps it up. I'm sure you'll uncover even more interesting things about your... Good luck. And don't forget to try placing those items. Oracle out. Heads up, there's trouble in the Tomorrow District. These bestia morphs are all over the area, which means Circe can't be far behind. Zatanna in the Chinatown safe house can give you further instructions.
Let's go. Alright. By the way, I thank y'all for tuning in to this. There will be more. We will continue where we left off from last time, which is now. But, without further ado, peace. Best wishes to you all. And I'll see you when I see you. Peace.